Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter.
There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme. Oh, elbow to the nose. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Uppercut with a European flavor. And he gets out of the way. And Xavier was just a bit quicker. Xavier into the headlock. High knee. Xavier squeezing down on the head. Xavier controlling the head. Oh, what a knee! Xavier has the headlock. And that fist just plunges into his opponent. Xavier into the headlock.
What a sequence of punches!
There's the clothesline. Look at these two jockey for position.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
What a nasty elbow. Xavier squeezing down on the head.
And the samurai reverses it.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Clothesline.
Avoids the impact there.
Great reversal by Xavier.
Punch connects.
Talk about catching a beating.
And a wicked clothesline.
And he gets leveled.
Xavier controlling the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Him with the axe handle. Big right hand.
And he dodges that one. Oh my, what thunderous impact.
What a boot. Oh, and you have to give the assist to the samurai's amazing agility. Big DDT.
Nice dodge there.
That could have broken a rib.
Big shot to Xavier. Xavier has the headlock. He's in a bad spot here. The big boot, what a sickening impact. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Oh my God, those steps. And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Oh no, not the steel steps.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Again with the steel steps. You've got to be kidding me.
The steel steps are now on top.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Look out. Wow, that's using your imagination.
Just nailed his opponent with that cane.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh man, what a neck breaker.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
What a reversal.
Things are about to get ugly.
Oh, with the cane again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Another crack from that kendo stick.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
Oh, another cane shot.
Cane being used again. The viciousness of this match is off the charts.
Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Remember, this is no disqualification.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And there's another smack. Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He got him. He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig.
Ooh, grating his nose and forehead across that metal.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a clothesline. Savior. And that punch lands hard. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And there's the ladder.
And he gets back in the ring.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long.
He's got something evil on his mind.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands. Was going to get leveled there. I don't know what he's doing with that ladder, but I got a feeling we'll find out soon.
Nicely avoided there.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And he takes him down with a toss. Quick thinking to avoid that. Today, too fast.
He's got him.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. Got out of the way of that one.
He may have to tap out right here. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
This is unbelievable. The samurai is still fighting.
Dodges to the side of that one. Savior
lifts his opponent up. Savior with a huge move.
And he's going to use the table as a weapon.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. What in the world's going on? Hurt his hand.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Avoids the impact there.
And there's the reversal.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Nice reversal.
Oh, reversal. Oh, reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Nice reversal there.
Great reversal.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. nice dodge there.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Right in the corner. Right in the ladder. Xavier has the arm.
His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. What's he think he's going to do with that? What a shot. What a shot from the ladder. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of... No! He's been sent straight to that inferno!
The surfboard is being locked in, looking for the submission.
Look out!
Shoulders down,
champion.
And a kick out in one for the Samurai. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He's getting ready to use that ladder again.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Hear it? Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. And he's got a ladder back in his hands.
Xavier into the headlock.
Right hand.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Wow, what a sequence.
A swift kick.
Got his hands on the ladder already. What's he gonna do here? He's got him up. What a kick slam.
Nicely avoided there.
What's going to happen now?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Huge slam. Hey, he's going for it again.
And Xavier nails it.
Whoa, don't get up.
This is it. Here he goes.
How much longer he's going to be able to go. And he's picked the steel step back up. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Oh, what a shot.
Not today. Too fast. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
He used all his weight on that leg drop. And there's the toss.
Got out of the way of that one.
He just planted him with a DDT.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
He's going back outside.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And now he's bringing a crutch into the match. Ouch! That'll make you lose your lunch.
And that might make you lose your mind.
You said it. He's got a chair. What's he gonna do here?
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Look out!
Watch it!
What physicality! What strength! Savior from behind. The knee.
This could be huge!
Out of trouble. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Three. No, he kicked out.
Ooh. What a reversal.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Cover. Cover.
Two.
One. Two. And Xavier gets out at one. Championship on the line.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand. Nowhere to go. Center of the ring.
Dodges to the side of that one.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And there's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
Nice reversal.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Great reversal. What a reversal.
Avoids the impact there.
Hey now.
And he wills his way out. Nice dodge there. Xavier. Squeeze.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, man. That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah. This could be big. Watch it. He's got him.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three.
And Xavier retains.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the